Good afternoon, teacher and classmate. We are playing the rules of regular verbs. And song and this song and this song. My name is Miguel and my partner is Magda. Okay. How to pronounce the ending? ED is it. Identify the sound with which the ends the verbs in present. The rules say when the verbs end in the letter K, S, P, F, X, S, H, C, H, We read ED. If the song is T, for example, the verb walk. We read ED. The song is T. Walked. The rule says the verb ends in S, D, L. Passed. Loved. Fixed. Stopped. Washed. When the verbs end in the letter T or D, the pronunciation is ill. Example, want, the verb want ends in letter T. Wanted. Needed. The song is ED. Needed. Wanted. When the verb ends and letter M or Y, pronunciation, I did the letter D. The pronunciation is clean. The verb stay. All other verbs, ask, the end in the letter K is ask. Brush. Finish. The verb repeat. The song is repeated. Reported. Start. The verbs burn. The verb burn. Belong, call, enjoy, escape. If the verbs in E with only a D, E. If the verbs in consonant, E, we change. Okay, my partners explain to other sounds.
Good afternoon. The first thing you should know is that this verb with an ed. ED can be pronunciation in three different ways. The first form is ed. The sound is ill. Example, need or want. The second form is ed. The sound is t. Example, example is water. The deer form is a Z. Song is a color. La Darwin song. Is the bird in the like the level D, the second group. If the verb is one syllable, why? Chang the letter I and D. The tree ruler is the verb in the syllable in the form is its consonant, vocal consonant. We double the last consonant and add ed. If the verb has two syllables, the second is straight, we double the last consonant, ed.
Yes, we finish it. We finished explaining the rules, the regular verbs. Thank you for your time.